This is what it looks like after you get the first color put on it. First layer of camo is laid down. Now I'm going with the next color right here. And I'll be back when that's done. Now I got the satin hunter green on there, which is looking good. And we'll be layering on each color as we go. Next will be tan, then probably some black. And then we'll start over and we'll hit and miss until we get the desired effect that we want.